Meanwhile, in another part of the city, well away from Paranoia Park, people are going about their everyday lives facing everyday problems, like how to stop your robot wife from thinking for herself and wrecking your automated disco.